Okay, chat. I just got home. I just got home from work. I'm still dressed. Look, I'm in my jeans and I've got my sneakers on too. I just got home. We have the next drip marketing. We have the next poster, the next image. Chat, this is insane. I didn't even take my shoes off, and I took the stairs, so I might be like breathing heavily. Look. Oh. Look at this. What? Look at her. Chat, already? This is so cool. I can't believe this. I can't fathom this. Chat, this is such a huge shock to me. Like, I was not expecting this at all. I personally was expecting Sunday, because I mean, when is Sunday gonna come out? Maybe he dies and he's not even gonna be a playable character. We don't know what's gonna happen. But I was not expecting this at all. I was not. Jade. She's part of the... What was it called? Oh my god. Chat, I think my memory... I'm starting to have like memory problems. It's not Alzheimer, but I'm forgetting. IPC. Oh my god. Interterrestrial Peace Corporation or something. Chat. She's part of that, right? She was in the Venturing story, I remember that. But I'm not sure if she's part of the IPC. She's quantum... Wait. Quantum erudition. Erudition. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's erudition. It has to be. Yeah, it's the same as Himeko's. Chat, erudition. That's so cool. We haven't had one of these. The last one was Argenti, right? Yeah, I don't know. I didn't pull for him. But you know what? This changes my entire plan, chat. So let's get into this. I'm super excited for Jade. She's my second most wanted character right now, after Firefly. So let's read this. I can turn the music super down low. Let me search for a better song. Where's my playlist? Playlist by me. This one. Okay, let's go for like a slower song, okay? Let's read this. Extraterrestrial satellite communication Jade. Wealth is the recipe to happiness. So she's like adventuring with money and stuff. Okay, I get it. I hope the music isn't too loud. It shouldn't be. Chat, I'm doing this live. Okay, I'm not preparing these videos. This is live, uncut reaction. Jade, wealth is the recipe to happiness. Giving it to those who desire happiness is making the best use of it. I like that. I love this. In this way, my job... Wait, this song is just getting over my voice. This is better, right? I'm sorry, last pause. In this way, my job also brings people happiness. Anyone can receive this blessing. They only have to pay an equivalent price. A senior manager in the IPC strategic, I called it, strategic investment department, and one of the 10 stone hearts. Her cornerstone is Jade of Credit. A cold and elegant moneylender, she is skilled at understanding the human heart with a personal hobby called Bona Jade Exchange. She's willing to wait patiently for high-value acquisitions and adept at extracting value from seemingly destitute clients. English voice Faye Mata. Oh, she posted on Twitter or in the comments that she's the... Yeah, I saw this last night. Oh, man. Yeah, I remember. Who does she voice? Let's have a look here. Accept, whatever. Grand Blue? Chat, this game is on my wishlist. Oh, Like a Dragon too. Oh, that is crazy. Yakuza. Chat, this game I want to play. Grand Blue Fantasy, Relink? I've heard it's good. Hekken 2. Lost Ark. Oh, she's got some good games. She's got experience. Pokemon? Who? Reporter? No pictures? Okay, I don't know who the reporter is. Yeah, I watched Pokemon when I was like super young. Very young, very little boy. Okay, I love this. Chat, she might be... I think Firefly and her, they're on the same spot for me right now. I want them both just as much. You know what my plan is? My plan is Boot Hill. Boot Hill first. Boot Hill first. Then Firefly and her Lycone. Both. And then Jade and her Lycone, both. I might skip Boot Hill. Or Firefly's Lycone. I might skip one of the Lycones. Or one character. Because I don't know if I can afford enough. I can afford all three, chat. I don't know. I'm not sure. But I'm so excited, man. Erudition. Serval is like... has been one of my favorite characters since the beginning. I haven't even taken my watch off. Oh my god. I love Serval. And she's Erudition. Quantum. My only other Quantum... I mean, I have Sparkle and Scylla, but... yeah, she's gonna be... I mean, we're getting into power creep levels. Characters are getting better and better and better. So it's she's gonna be awesome. I'm more intrigued by her because of thanks to her elements, like Quantum Erudition. I like that more than Fire Destruction, to be honest. But both are gonna be super good, chat. Definitely above Boot Hill for me right now. This is amazing. Let's go in game. Let's see how many pulls I have. I might buy the pack once, chat. The biggest pack. I might buy it once. Chat, I think like spending money on your hobbies and what's important to you is not a waste of money if it makes you happy. Like, I only spend money on games and clothes, I think. I think that's it. And maybe like upgrading my PC every like 2-3 years, like something like that. Is this loud? So I think it's worth it. Like buying one pack per year. Like in Honkai, what is that? That's $100, right? Or 100 euros per year. Imagine. One per year. And then you buy like this small pack, $5, whatever. Chat, I think that's worth it. If it makes you happy, like, it's good to spend in moderation. Like, if it doesn't endanger whatever else, like, you need money for, and you don't start gambling like crazy. Like, for me, it's not even a gamble, the characters I get in this game, because I save enough to guarantee them. If I get them earlier, that's even better for me. That's even better. But I plan ahead and I know, like, okay, I like that character more, so I'm not gonna pull for this one, so I can have enough for that one, you know? So I always plan like this. I don't have all the 5 stars in the game. I'm missing a lot. I'm missing Urgenti, Jing Yuan, Dan Hong, just to name a few. Aventurine, I'm not pulling for him. So you gotta be smart with your decisions. I lost... this is the only character I invested a lot in. Like, I went for Lycone. And E1. It's my only 5-star E1 that I have. I went for other Lycones too. Like Kafka's Lycone I got in 10 pull, chat. Like one 10 pull. It was my first character Lycone that I went for. I have this one. And I think I have one more. No, I think that's it. Ron Mei, Acheron, and Kafka. No, and Jing Liu. This. That's all I have. Like, what is that? 4 Lycones? But I got lucky. I never lost a 50, 75, 25. I don't know what it is. But on the Lycone, I never lost it, I think. No, I did lose it on this one, for this Lycone. But yeah. So it's good to plan. I did buy like the packs and stuff, the battle pass and the monthly whatever, and the big pass once. But it's been 1 year. I think that's worth it for 1 year, like of your money's worth. And I had a lot of fun with the game, chat. A lot of fun. For me, it's worth it. I don't know. Let's see how many pulls I have. Warp. 15306. Let's bring up the calculator. Calc. Let's go 15. I've shown this in my Firefly video last night too, but we're gonna do it again. 95 plus 26, so that's 120 basically, right? 121. It's basically there, yeah. And I also have, chat, I also have store. Look, I haven't bought the packs yet. Like, I have them full. I might go for this one. Just once. Like, once per year, chat. I think that's fine. I don't know. We'll see. I might have enough pulls without it. And look, I have so many wishes here. 135. So that puts me at, like, 250, approximately. And I need to finish the events, chat. I haven't finished Golden Gears. I haven't finished this. And I haven't finished this. Nor have I finished this. So I got 3 events. And I think I've got Memory of Chaos too and stuff. Yeah, look. I haven't done this. I'm gonna do it this week. If you wanna check it out on stream, we're gonna do this week and the events. I think I'm gonna focus on... Chat, I've been playing a lot of games. Like, I finished Elden Ring, Resident Evil 2. I'm gonna post all of them on YouTube, but I'm getting back into Honkai now just to catch up with the events and stuff. I have been playing daily, but not too much. Like, I'm doing my daily stuff, weeklies. I'm doing all of that. I'm active, but I haven't had time for the events. So yeah, chat, this is amazing. This is so much hype. Like, I can't wait. Like, Firefly is at the top of my list right now. I've loved her like ever since she came out, without even knowing that she was Sam. Like, I thought they were gonna be two separate characters, Sam and Firefly. Because if we go on my Twitter account, you will see that I posted this when Firefly first came out. Honkai had a post and they asked you, which character are you most excited for? Look, I posted Black Swan and then Firefly and Akirami, these three. But I mean, Firefly was here from the beginning for me. There was a little web event, I don't know if you remember. I liked all three, but Firefly I liked the most out of these three. So yeah, chat, this is such big news for me. I don't know. Let me know if you're excited. Let me know who you're gonna pull for. Let me close the game. I gotta go now, but I'll be back tonight to stream. I might be live when this video goes up. I don't know when I'm gonna post it, tonight or tomorrow. Chat, this is so cool. I love her outfit. We haven't even discussed her. So she's wealthy, right? And she gives money to the people. And she's she is skilled at understanding the human heart. Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Oh my god, what is this called? Like, lingerie? There's like a lingerie accessory? I don't know what this is called. It has like chains. It's not an anklet. Anklets are different. They're like bracelets that you wear down next to your ankle. Yeah, that's why they're called anklets. Oh, I didn't even see the snake. Look, the snake. It's like, it's got like an apple, blood, or apple juice. I don't know. Chat, she's mysterious. She gives me Kafka vibes. And Kafka's my favorite, personality-wise and stuff. I love... I wonder who this guy is. Her servant or somebody? I don't know. She has, like, documents, contracts from the IPC, probably. Snake. Yeah. Wait, I think... What if the snake is gonna be in the animations? Like, skills and ultimate. It's gotta have something to do with the snake and, like, money. For sure. Jade of credit. Personal hobby called Bona Jade Exchange. God, I love this. Quantum Erudition. I'm sold. Jade is about to make me lose all my stellar jades. Plus one more playable 10 stone heart member. Ah, oh, this is so cool. Chat, look at them. They're so pretty. Ah, Firefly wins my heart. I think she's still on top. I can't decide. I can't. They're both so cool. Chat, I'm not really... I don't like Twitter anymore. Ever since it changed to X and stuff, I stopped being active on Twitter. But I'm gonna repost this stuff because I like it. What is Genshin Impact doing? What? This has to be fake, right? Is it the official account? Oh, are these posts or replies? The replies, right? What the fuck is this doing here? What? Okay, I don't even know. Okay, chat, I'm super excited. I'll see you on stream. I'll see you. Thank you for being here, for watching the video and watching my reaction. I hope you enjoyed. We're gonna pull. I promise you, we're gonna pull Firefly and Jade for sure. Boot Hill, I might change my mind. Just so I can have enough for them too. But yeah, I love this chat. This is awesome. Actually awesome. I love this. I love this. Okay, chat, I love you all. I'll see you tonight. Bye-bye. Have a good rest of your day. What day is it today? Wednesday. I love you all. See you tomorrow. See you tonight on stream. See you tomorrow. Like, I don't know. I'll be live tomorrow too, but yeah. Bye, chat. I love you all. Have a wonderful day. It's so exciting. How long until they come out? Like, 1 month and a half? Probably? 2 months? I'm not sure. Oh, look at this comment. First half is baby girl, second half is mommy. True. Actually true. Okay, chat. No more stalling. Bye-bye. I love you all. take it easy, love yourself. I love you too, love your loved ones. And have fun, that's the most important thing, okay? Have fun, enjoy the life that you're living, okay? I love you all. See you tonight, bye-bye. Let's pull for Jade and Firefly, yeah? Save, come on, we gotta save. Girl, we're broke if this patch drop. Bye chat, I'm out.